Alright, everyone. Welcome back to Let's Play Kingdom Hearts. And we're going to go ahead and continue this scene. Daddy, I'm so sorry. And I personally apologize to you all if you hear my phone. It's going off. I'm ignoring it for right now. Please don't be angry with her. It's my fault you followed Ursula because I wouldn't let you follow your heart. And when you found that crystal, I lost my temper and destroyed it. Oh yeah, the crystal. Why did you destroy it? The crystal held the power to reveal the keyhole. The keyhole is dangerous. I had to keep you away from it at any cost. Daddy. Keybearer, I have one request. Seal the keyhole. My trident also holds the power to reveal the keyhole. Will you do it? Of course. That's what we had in mind from the start. Where is the keyhole, Daddy? You should know better than anyone. It's in your grotto. Really? Sora, let's go. Obtain the power of thunder. Thunder went to thunder. Answer report 3. Alright. Let's go to her fucking grotto. There we go. Oh, I thought it would be a cutscene, but apparently not yet. Oh, now.
Tell me, Sora, your world? What's it like?
Oh, about that. Sorry for lying to you.
It's okay. Besides, if you can travel to other worlds, maybe I can too. So many places I want to see. I know I'll get there someday. I'll find a way, somehow. I'm sure of it.
If you find it, do me a favor and leave me out of it.
This is from my collection. I want you to have it. Crab Claw! Alright. So we're gonna go ahead and... Nope. Mwahaha, mine. So, let's go ahead. And go all the way back. Oh wait, maybe Triton's Palace. Doesn't Triton's Palace have, Dang it, just rise up. There we go. I think Triton's Palace has a save point. There we go. Now I think in here there should be... Yep, this looks like it. There we go. Alright. Now we can go back to the gummy ship. Finally. Oh. And now we can go here. But I believe this is Neverland, so what we want to do first is go here. Question is, do I want to go back to Traverse Town for oh yeah, because we got at least one torn page. Possibly two, I don't remember for sure. But we're gonna go ahead and head back in here. We'll go to Merlin's study. Magician study, sorry. I'm gonna pause here for a moment though, because I'm going to go check my phone. So I will be right back. Alright everyone, I'm back. Sorry about that. I got caught up in something. So let's... Let's go and finish this next part of Winnie the Pooh. So I think we already did that one, and then we did that one. That was the first one. Over here? No. Over here! A broad expanse of vegetable fields. Take a look. Sure! I keep thinking there's going to be a cutscene. Now we'll just... Nobody's home and I'm out of money. So then we go over here. Once again, it tricked me. Look, Rabbit's house came back. But it looks like Rabbit isn't home. Pooh's been calling and calling, but the house says no one's there. Alright. Nobody's home? That's right, nobody. Alright, then we go in over here. Who is this person named Nobody? Nobody, have you seen Rabbit? No, no Rabbit here. There's no one here. Hello, Rabbit. Why, Pooh, what a pleasant surprise. Nice to see you too, Piglet, and... Is this a new friend? I'm sorry, but I'm all out of honey at the moment. I kind of hate that we have to do this, because, I mean, really, Rabbit should be able to keep some honey for himself, but unfortunately we have to help, we have to move the story along. Honey? Now, how did that get up there? Would you like some, Pooh? Don't feel you have to, of course. Oh, thank you, Rabbit. I would like just a small smack roll. I'm quite hungry. And, Pooh Bear? You're not eating the whole pot, are you? Once you start, there's no stopping you, is there? I mean, that's just fucking rude. Don't get me wrong, I'm the same way with kettle corn, but if it's someone else's kettle corn, I'm just not even gonna try it. Like, I'm not gonna even touch it. I'm so glad to have found both Rabbit and some honey. Oh, out of honey again. Poor Rabbit. Pooh is kind of a dick. So Rabbit came back too, but there's still... Someone still missing. Some places of the 100-acre wood are gone too. Oh, well, what to do? Alright. I guess... Is that it? Do we leave? We can't possibly leave. I remember there's a fucking mini-game in all of these. Now we're being dicks by just taking out. I don't really... Oh, there we go. Help, please help Pooh. I don't know why he fucking went out that way, but he's, you know, morons will do as they do. Oh, help and bother. I'm stuck again. I came through this hole, so it must have shrunk. Apparently, I can't hit him. All this because he can't stop liking honey so much. If food doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there was something we could do. So, for whatever reason, I am not allowed. Yeah, I'm not allowed to hit him, which is just stupid, but we'll go out. No, how will I eat honey if I'm stuck here? When it's lunchtime, perhaps you could bring me a honey jar. No honey till you're unstuck. If food doesn't slim down, my house will stay plugged up forever. If only there was something we could do. Wait, I know, a bit of carrot top juice, that will do the trick. I have a carrot patch on the other side of the stream. Carrot top juice is just the ticket to slimming down. Oh no.
Name's Tigger! T-I-double-G-er! That spells Tigger! Well now, I don't think I've ever seen you before.
Hello, Tigger. You've just bounced my new friend, Sora.
Hey, Pooh! Say, you're looking mighty uncomfy today. Is that some new exercise? Why, bouncing around is a lot more fun!
Why do you bounce around so much, Tigger?
Why? 'Cause bouncing's what Tiggers do best! Speaking of which, my bouncing spot has gone and disappeared! So for now, this will be my new bouncing ground!
Everyone is a dick to Rabbit. Tigger's bouncing will ruin my vegetables. And if we don't give Pooh some carrot top juice, he'll be stuck forever. Please help me keep Tigger away from my carrots. This is quite a fix, but I have just the solution. Pay attention now. Sora, you'll have to protect this carrot patch. If Tigger bounces on a carrot twice, it'll be buried. Once. Twice. Just like that. Protect the carrots from Tigger's bounces and you'll receive points. How you ask? It's elementary. Simply get the carrots before Tigger lands on them. There are 15 carrots here. Your score depends on how many you save and how many times you block Tigger. Oh, and one more thing. The rush command is the key to a high score. Select rush while near a carrot that isn't buried yet. You will dash to the target area before Tigger lands. Good luck. How about I just fucking beat Tigger? Wouldn't that fucking teach him a lesson? Beat Tigger to the carrots before he bounces them into the ground. Well, how am I supposed to tell? I'm fucking sucking. There we go. How the hell am I supposed to keep up? Damn it. I'm pressing the fucking rush button. I'm sorry, Rabbit. Your fucking carrot patch is going to just be fucking destroyed because I don't really understand how I'm supposed to fucking block this fucker!
Ah!
many did I save? Any? Did I save any? Oh, I saved 11 carrots. That's not terrible.
Hey, you checked up pretty good there, Sora. Especially for a non-tigger. Let's have another go.
Let's not, you asshole. Thank you so much. Now I'd better make that carrot top juice. I'll get the carrots, so please wait inside the house. Very well. Oh, what a day. I gave Pooh the carrot top juice. All we have to do now is push him out. Just a little push should do. First my vegetable patch, and now this.
Bother. Where am I? It's ever so dark in here. Well, it isn't so bad, I suppose. There is plenty of honey.
All right. Torn page turned into a new item, another mithril shard. So let's see, how many torn pages do we have left? We have a few left, it looks like. One, two, three, four, possibly five here, possibly six, possibly seven-ish, something. All right, yes, let's go. And I'll be honest, I don't really know how much time I had left before we were going to be done, so I'm going to end it here. I apologize if I'm ending it early or really late.